The Caribou County Sheriff's Office is investigating the death of a Utah man. The Sheriff's Office says around 11 o'clock last night, deputies were sent to an area on Ivans Road, southeast of Bancroft and west of Soda Springs. They arrived to find a man dead from a gunshot wound. People in the area at the time are cooperating with the investigation. Sheriff J. Adam Mabee says there is no threat to the public.